You're going to use this phone. This is effectively the, we'll call it the perpetrator's phone.
And
you're the perp. You've got access to everything I do on this phone. We'll call this phone the victim's phone. So if you look at that phone there, that's your dashboard. And so you are all set to effectively spy on me for the next two days.
Joe is buying a whiteboard marker.
Oh, okay.
And I can hear it. Can you hear it?
We've got a black one.
That is so bizarre. I can see Joe picking up a bike.
I can also flip between the front camera and the back camera on Joe's phone. This is quite creepy. I can see where Joe's moving. It's not just updating every so often, it's a live image. It's just gone 10 o'clock at night, so I'm gonna try and see his screen now. I think it might be Candy Crush again. I can't just see what he's up to right now, but I can see what he's been doing over the course of the past few hours. There are alerts at the top of the screen for text messages, for social media. So there seems to be a record function where I can go back through all the calls that Joe's made and listen to them.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I think I haven't really got an excuse. I think I might have been tired or distracted.
So Joe, it's fair to say you learned a lot about me through spying. Can I have that back?
Yeah, you can take that.
Thank you. The amazing thing was for me, obviously knew that you were filming me or listening in or reading my messages, but I had no idea when. Nothing happened, the screen stayed blank unless I was playing with it. No notifications, no battery use, but this data was being sent to you all the time.